is Sean. Sean Frise. I believe his name is Archie. He is the enabler. Good job, Archie. Up to the dog walk. Notice that there are two yellow contact obstacles painted on either end of the dog walk, the teeter and the A-frame. The dog has to get at least 1 foot in each of those contact zones. Onto the table, the judge will designate the position that the dog is supposed to sit on the table. Today it's a down. And the judge will count for a count of 5 seconds until the dog can leave. But first the dog has to get into the down.
That's her grandma, so she's really excited.
Okay, we're going to get that today. The tire. Now the A-frame. That contact's all on the way down. That's not easy for that little dog to get that teeter down. Whoops! I think we already did this, Mom, but I'll do it again. Into the tunnel and over the last jump.
Let's hear it from our sporting group.